They came for me. They wish to taste my blood. So, alright. Maybe I can just buy spells. Maybe I can buy a healing spell. It's not you, right? Training. There was someone down here, I'm pretty sure of it. Cure poison. Oh, we 624. What am I missing here? Oh, Bellina's Balm? For 92? Okay. Heal health. Feet of Notorgo. Well, I wish we could get Fenric's door jam. I wish we could get an actual, you know, fireball. Yeah. Does that mean touch attack? Single target or at range? I don't need this, I'm immune to paralysis. Hand of Decay, disintegrate, wow. Mage Light Inferno. I can't wait to have a lot of these things, or use the Spellmaker to make even better versions of them. Let's get Bellina's Balm. Your presence honors my humble shop, Persephone. Although I need twice as much to feed my starving family, I will give it away for 42 gold pieces. Well, maybe someone will buy another Bellina's Balm, and then you can feed your family. And then I definitely want some kind of cure poison. Why is it so expensive? Antidote? I mean, that's a cure poison for a little less. 568 versus 624. I've got this heal. Probably heal some more. Null Magicka. Oh, dispel magic. Alright, we'll get Bellina's antidote. You're our most formidable bargainer, Persephone. The usual asking is far more, but I'll make a deal with you and you only. 259 gold pieces and it's yours. Sweet. Alright, so I have to rest to get this in then. I really don't like those people waiting around for me like that. Where's the upstairs way out? Never mind. I'm waiting to be attacked any moment. Tavern here. Right. The Lynx and Guard. And Victor Ashton. What's the adventurer's proverbs? Try west of here. I don't even know what that is. I don't know why I'm asking about that. Okay. Now, probably potion recipe? Well, I bought these spells. I don't know what to do with it. No. Oh, here they are. I have to go into sort for some reason. Working because I'm not hurt. Oh, just it heals automatically. I don't have to cast it. Okay, never mind. Is this number how much mana it uses? If I got attacked by something. I'll find out, I guess. I'll keep going. I'll see if I can. We've gone from one goth town to another. See if we can get some work here. I've heard of you. Nothing good, of course. Get lost. How are you, mate? What do you know about employment? I can't think of any work available for a high elf like you. That's wonderful. Well, if anyone were to be giving out work, it would probably be this guy, so let's move on elsewhere. He doesn't even want to entertain it at all. Uthin! You'd be perfect for this job. Uthival Gerhardt needs done. You'll find him at the Lion and Sword. Where's That's not where I was, right? Where's the lion and sword? I think I was in the Lynx and Guard, wasn't I? Yes, mark it. Thank you. It's all the way up there. I wonder what guild that is. North. I do want to visit a Temple of Stendor. I want to find out where I can go for that. I wonder if that job failed. Because I didn't kill the other assassin that never showed up. To protect what's her name. Wait. Is this a... This is a temple. You know, I saw this, and I thought, anvil? I am looking for a blacksmith type place. Alright, lion and sword. That's a guild. What kind of guild is this? Is that the... I just want to find out. Oh, Zenithar. No. Who's panicking the villagers out here? Every time I go in somewhere, there's something going on outside. I run outside and I don't see anything. Alright, we need the lion and sword. It is northwest. Panicking stopped? They saw me come out and they ran away in fear. Something like that. It's this building that I'm walking around. Okay. See if this guy doesn't completely hate me. Greetings with a vow. Perhaps you'd be the right choice for a little employment I have in mind. A competitor of mine has usurped a contract of mine and has entered into an illegal or at least immoral trading relationship. I want to correct this situation and send a message to discourage Eloria Buckingfield's further encroachments. This may mean that someone may have to crush a few skulls. Would 302 gold pieces entice you into this employment? Alright. Great. Eloria Buckingfield has a store in Kirkwell called Lord Bedwear's Equipment, and in it is a tower shield I want you to liberate. And on your way out, please drop this note off anywhere in the store. I can't resist. Eloria Buckingfield is going to pass that tower shield to a more secure location in 14 days, so you'll need to move swiftly. If you're not back in that time, your gold will be forfeit. And do I even need to add that Lord Bedwear's equipment will be guarded? Probably not. Good luck. Alright, Kirkwell. Alright. I hope this place is nearby. Because you're not Eloria, you're Alara. First, I gotta find my way out of the place. Kirkwell. I hope it's nearby. Sort of. So we're over here. It's not that close. We're not gonna make it. We'll try. It's entertaining. Until we fall through the world, or... just... yeah. Goodbye, cruel world. Yeah, don't be upset. We'll be alright. Kirkwell. Yeah, sorry it's not working out, guys. Of places if you click on them, and it's not working out well for me. Name of the place? Whoa! That scared the hell out of me! What the hell? Okay, Uthaval Gerhard of Gothpath has sent me to Lord Bedouir's equipment in Kirkwall to liberate a tower shield stored there and drop off a note. Lord Bedouir. Get back to the Lion and Sword in full days. Alright. And then, I want to see this note. Can I actually see this note? No, I don't see it, so I guess not. Find security for your security. Oh, that's her. Find security for your security, your dear friend. I got it. Yeah, I need to go see her soon. Alright. Lord Bedouir's. Alright, sorry. South of here. Pointing to it on the map. Thank you very much. Here it be. The south. It's guarded as well. It's this. Nervous about this. Rusty relics lie wherever they were last tossed. All the wares show the cracks and chips and of shoddy workmanship. A mouse scampers over your feet before burrowing into a nearby sack. Oh, there's the tower shield. Alright. So how do I... oh, he's right there. So, crouching is not the same as sneaking in this. You can crouch and you can sneak. Well, crouching is not sneaking. Steel mode? Am I missing it? I don't see any sneak. Oh, here it is. Left alt. So, we can go down like this, and then we can hit left alt. And then we want to drop the note. I didn't say I had to drop it anywhere specifically. Drop off a note. Now I need to turn off sneak. Well, I got the tower shield. And I left a note there. Hopefully I did that the way he wanted. Now back to Gothpath. I don't feel like going home. A young boy hands you a letter and runs away before you have a chance to question him. You come across someone picking some golden poppy, a traveling alchemist, perhaps? Are you the alchemist? Just let me check out this letter. Employer, you will have made an enemy, Eloya Buckingfield. The Garrismith Residence, Gothpath. Dear Persephone, I received your note. Very amusing. Now I have a proposition for you to consider. Bring me the stolen tower shield and I will recompense you with a diamond. If you bring that tower shield to your employer, you will have made an enemy. Eloya Buckingfield. Well, I'm trying to raise my reputation with the peasants. Because I started out so horribly in the first place. And get some money. A diamond sounds good, but that's gonna lessen my reputation with peasants and common folk, I'm sure. Or, yeah, I'm sure it is. Yeah, not merchants wouldn't count. That's a tavern. So I'm gonna bring it to him. The tower shield. Oh, and by the way, you look like the sort of high elf who spends a lot of time adventuring. You never know when a potion might come in handy. Lucky for you, Peristeer Morrismith is here. Would you like to see what I got? Yes. Chameleon form, 300 gold. Do you want to buy it? Nope. Cure disease, 150 gold. Do you want to buy it? Forget, am I immune to that too? I'm going to pass it. Water breathing, 150 gold. No. Pleasure doing business with you. I have to go now. Okay. Yeah, I am immune to disease. Okay. So I'm glad I didn't buy that. And I also have a racial immunity to paralysis, so. So, lion and sword. Oh, right there. Excellent. Well done indeed, Persephone. Ah, yes. Lovely, lovely tower shield. There can be no doubt that this is the very same tower shield Eloya Buckingfield's partner gave her for security. You've certainly earned your 302 gold pieces. Thank you. Let's see if we get attacked on the way out. Panicking villagers. Arrows coming. No. I wish there was a way to see your reputation with the local peoples. So, oh, I hate when it does that. It just blanks out the quests. Well, yeah, hold on 1 second, guys. Okay, now I can see the quests. Just want to see what we should be doing. Oh, did I fail the Mage's Guild quest? I didn't think it was that long. I led like 26 days to do it. I was gonna do that next. Let's travel to the Mage's Guild and see if we can pick up a quest. They might not be happy with us. I don't see it there, which means it might have timed out. What the hell is this for? I was gonna do that and travel to a dungeon. Where are the quest givers? How much does it cost for... Will he train me? Restoration? How much money do I have? Oh. You and the trainer practice for 3 hours. The trainer tells you to reflect on what you've learned and see if you can put it to good use. Oh. It hurt my stamina. Actually, it's a minor. Restoration 18%. I think it raises you a single percent, doesn't it? You cannot train in more than one skill in a single day. Oh. Get quest. I didn't take a quest, or... Alright, before... Let me just save, because I really don't know what this involves. Open a chest. Apprentice, I need someone who can cast the open spells. Please tell me you have learned this by now. No. Really, you need to devote yourself to your studies if you expect to advance in the guild. Can I go buy it upstairs here? Open... Spell? Oh. This is the way to the roof. Selling the spells, I think it was upstairs. No, it wasn't you. That's make spells. Magic items. Might not have been upstairs, let's see. Buy spells. Alright, open. This is far below a fair price. I know the market. On the other hand, in certain very rare cases, it is less important to make a profit. I can take a loss in your case. 292 gold pieces. Good, Persephone, and it's yours. Okay. Alright, now I got your open spell. Yes. Well, that's a start. The job I need you for is quite simple. Even a child could probably do it, but here you are. A local merchant, Elizoria Woodcroft, bought an antique chest but has been unable to get it open. The best locksmiths in Gothpath have tried and failed, so she has asked us if we can help. Now, we really don't have time for such trifling matters, but the guild could use her patronage, so I agreed to send someone. From what I am told, it sounds like one of Victoria Gareford's trick boxes. She made hundreds of them in her day, mainly as gifts for her friends, and they still turn up from time to time, as the workmanship really is outstanding. Where was I? Oh yes, well, the secret to these boxes is that they are almost impossible to open in any way, except by the use of the simple standard open spell. She specifically made them resistant to the fancy alternative spells her friends like to use. Yes, she tended to waste her considerable talents on jokes like this. A real shame. Well, run along. Elizoria Woodcroft? Apprentice, leave me in peace and run along. I have work to do, and so do you, if I'm not mistaken. I was going to ask you where Elizoria Woodcroft is. Directionally challenged, Persephone? Try that way. Just keep going west. Even my own guild rags on me. West. Well, I'm going to call in an episode here, and then we're going to try to open Elizoria's chest. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.